All right, our last performer is Nikki Naghavi. She was ranked number one in the state of Texas for violin. Do you guys know how incredible that is? We have Plano and Richardson. Those violinists are man talented as well. But to have a Frisco person ranked number one, that is just so great. So Nikki, come on up. She won our Frisco's Got Talent High School Division this year. Nikki is a junior, correct? Oh, she's a sophomore. She is a sophomore at Centennial High School. And how long have you been playing violin? 11 years. And she's playing one of my very favorite piano or violin pieces of all time, Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto in E minor. Mendelssohn was a child prodigy and started composing music at about age 8 and had all kinds of music by age 11, which is crazy. And this one is just absolutely incredible. We've made some cuts because it's actually 12 minutes long, but we cut it down a little bit, and I'm just going to do my best to keep up with Nikki.
Thank you. Thank you.